saying that I'm being oppressive is oppressing me.
If you're the one that's suffering, it sounds like you're dealing with a personal problem, not a problem that I can control. And therefore, by you placing your personal problem on me, makes me
the
oppressed, not you.
The fact that you're closing the windows in the apartment is taking it into your hands and making it not my personal problem, but a problem that you are causing more of, makes you oppressing me.
The fact that you had to open that door, even though you're about to go take a shower, and then open that door and come and open this window, makes the oppression burden on you to me, not me to you. Because you could have opened that door and opened this window when you get out of the shower, not before.
The fact that you didn't make it so that I was comfortable when I woke up, because I'm the one that works tonight, means that you were oppressing me.
But when I'm the one working on a night, and you're not making it comfortable for me, you tell me to put on more clothes rather than making it comfortable for me. Therefore, I'm telling you that you should put on less clothes and just deal with it until you're out of the shower and actually need this window open.
Okay. My physiology doesn't work that way, and wearing less clothes doesn't change the fact that I'm warm.
Then go take
a
cold.
Get cool, as opposed to you putting clothes on to make it so that you are warmer than you are when you're just in your panties and bra, if a bra at all, and thus, still on mute.
No, because if it's...
Now you're just trying to figure out ways to get it around, and you can't because there isn't, because my logic is completely...
No, your logic works.
Compromise.
Your logic works if you do the same to me when I'm the one... No, when I'm the one who needs to be comfortable when I work. I know that was a cop-out, and I'm calling you out on it.
Winter, however, I deal with it being warmer in this apartment than I want, because you're the one who's cold. Did I not do that all winter long?
There were times where you did open the window, so I was just, what the fuck are you doing?
Yes, for a little bit of relief. But it got closed again, did it not?
Only after you left the apartment.
Right, because I couldn't breathe. Because you wanted it so warm.
Because it needs to be warm.
Alright, no, but literally this is one issue. Truly. You need to wear dresses that I have.
Don't want to. Hi, Ben. Sorry you had to listen to that one. Hey, Ben. Shall I try the T-Rex? Shall I try the T-Rex? Yeah. Oh, but I want to. Yeah. so close! I can do this!
I never miss.
My regards!
I never miss.
My regards!
Here goes!
This should topple it. I think Ash deserves Belias because her relatives. Thanks. Really, I need Volthier with the second license board right now, and he gets Time Battle Mage. Oh, they can all get it now. Cool. Let me make sure that I'm doing all of these ones correctly, because I know I just did Balthier's correctly. Pretty sure Bosch has Ulan as his next one. Because Ulan gives him spears. We wanted to give him the Zodiac spear. Vaughn, I think we're going to give Red Battle Mage to? Hold on, let me check. Where's my thing? Yeah, we're going to give Vaughn the Red Battle Mage. Vaughn, Red Battle. Vaughn. Archer, Fran, you were getting Black Mage. Ash, you're getting Monk. And then That leaves Pinello with Bushy. Done. Toggle board. Red battle. Get some HP. Fuck it. Okay, time battle mage. Love it. Black Mage. Some Fran doing some real fucking damage or something. Monk, you get access to poles as well. I think we were going to go more on the... Yeah, let's get you two more license points. Thank you. Yeah, we need a little bit more for Pinella to get that. Vaughn's doing pretty okay. We just need to get him into the magey type stuff. So Ben, the reason I gave Balthier Time Battle Mage is because it's still possible to do the infinite leveling glitch in the is that Barheim Passage? Or is that in the other mineshaft? Give me a second. It's not Golemore Jungle. It's a little bit before that. No. Golemore Jungle. No. That's the Rift. Shrine. Highway Sleekwood. Going into Arcadia, this is not what I'm looking for. Henne Mines, that's what I'm looking for. So when we so we're gonna go to the Jara to try and get them to listen to the rock. Then we're gonna go to We're trying to get through the Golemore Jungle for Mount Baramises. And on the way we get into the Henne Mines, which gives us infinite leveling. So we're probably another 5 to 7 hours-ish, maybe. Maybe probably about 5 hours from infinite levels. Legitimately, just everybody has their board filled, everybody's level 99. I'm not going to broadcast all of those grind hours of getting up to level 99 with everybody, but it's going to happen much sooner than you think. We actually, if we're going to be grinding, we actually need a little bit higher level place to be grinding. So, clean up the license points on the way back to Ravenaster. And then let's go get some honey. I know I'm not a typical streamer when it comes to Final Fantasy XII. I don't give a shit. I want you. See if there's any punch available. Wait, I still haven't turned these ones in. Where? I'm gonna turn that in.
Have you seen anyone else streaming?
I have seen other people streaming. Like, I've popped in on YouTube channels of people who have streamed this.
So, unless you watch the thing.
Well, can you please not? When? Sorry about that, Ben. Pardon me leaving this system on for a little bit. Basically. Leveling glitch in Final Fantasy XII was preserved. Somehow. Somehow somebody found a way to make it work again, which makes me really happy. It's gonna take, like, three times as long, but it still works. I'll show you the setup before I do it. It's kind of involved. It's a whole bunch of gambits. It literally breaks the gambit system.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. It just breaks the gambit system. But because there's only one person who can learn break, which is Balthier at this point, Balthier will always have to be out. But it's a dumbass glitch because Square didn't realize what they were doing when they made the gambit system, and they just broke their entire game. And now I get to laugh in Square's face because they're idiots and they programmed infinite leveling. Along with infinite license points. Every time you kill one of them, you get a license point. Some stuff. This will allow us to use Fran's black magic completely effectively. that one just in case. Have we gotten Poach yet, then? Yeah, we got Poach. We get Charge. Fran, do we have enough LP to get you? No. No. Damn. Need a little bit more LP for Fran on that. Ash. Hopefully you have a slot there. Already got those? Hey Ben, aren't you proud of me for finally getting this Gambit system down? Only took me how long? Hey, I was good through college too, so 3 or 4 years after game release. But now I know it so well that I can just do it without thinking about it that much. Like, let's get leveling.
That is the weirdest way I've ever seen that phrase. Just saying.
I don't know what phrase you're talking about, so...
Self-centeredness. Okay? It's a really simple phrase, right? And so you think. Right?
Okay.
Individual person-centeredness. Why? Why was that necessary?
Because they could be a hive mind. This is Tumblr we're talking about. Do I not have... What? Ah. Then why can't I find what I'm looking for? I already get it. Technique called charge.
So did you finally get the episodes to work for you, by the way?
Yeah, I did.
Because I finished cleaning. I wasn't ready to leave yet, so I watched the
finish. Nice. Yeah, I don't have charge on here. Unless I already got it. I don't think I did. Yeah. Fran! Why do you make this so difficult? Yeah. Hello, Mom, how are you doing? Good is good. At least it's not bad. I wonder if they were in the same year. I visited the college once. It's okay. He graduated. It had to have been in the 70s because he also went to, I think it was Syracuse for law school. Big thing, let's kill it. Oh, let's kill this one first. Wait, why did you get angered? Run. Oh my god, run. Oh my god. Yeah. wish there was a way to name my save files so it wouldn't be like, so I could just be like stream and personal, and then I wouldn't have to always remember which one is which. We do need to teleport to Vajerba. No, don't want to do that. I want to teleport to Vajerba. Oh fuck, it's a knife?
Knife in your pocket, or you're just happy to see me? Granthi comes up behind her and stabs her with a sword.
I don't remember.
You've never seen it. Because that's from the series. And of the TV series, not the movie.
Oh. The movie was fucking weird.
Because the movie was literally supposed to be what happened after.
See, I had none of that context when I watched the movie. So.
Freeing everyone. See, that's the thing. I was hoping it would get you into wanting the context.
It was too goddamn confusing to want the context.
Well, then try watching the first episode of the series and see if you like it. Or want to see more. But in freeing Anthe, Utena is sent to another world, and the other world is the part of Anthe that taken from her is still in that world, and in going there,
all I know is the two girls were gay for each other.
Yes, that is part of it. Yes,
like that's all that
I. Very. Well, Utena is actually bisexual, but you don't see that in the movie because they portray Toga in the movie as more of a brotherly figure instead of one of the two male dominances. Which is fine and dandy, because it doesn't change the fact that in the end, she's with Anthony.
I just know that two lesbians were nice. Touch.
There's another series from the same guy where a human and a bear fall in love.
Not sure if I'm into bestiality. Thanks.
The bear though. Becomes a human. To be with the human, and not... then that human in the end becomes a bear to be with the bear.
No. No.
Well,
that is not how that works.
In this universe, where bears suddenly become cognitive and there's magic and such, yeah, that's how it works.
No, that is not how that works. At this point, you're just throwing words together.
No, I'm actually talking about Yurikuma Arishima. So, yeah.
No. No, you've taken words, you've put them together, and you've made it into bad bestiality. No.
So this girl here is this bear, and that girl there is that bear.
Ow.
I'm telling you, that's the series.
And I'm telling you no.
Bears. See?
And I'm telling you no.
Because anthropomorphized bears.
No. Yes, I get it. Bears are trending. No. Bears have always been trending. Sorry, Ben, did we lose you?
Probably. Probably lost him at the Utena bit, but definitely on the gay bears. girl bears. Gay girl bears. I should specify that these are girls.
Yes.
Which, I did read an interview, someone asked the guy who wrote it, like, did you know that bears is a term for gay, hairy gay men in America? And he's like, no I didn't, but thank you for letting me know.
No, I said I don't like bestiality. No, no bestiality. No, my God, Ben.
She said it sounded like bestiality and she wasn't into that.
Oh my God. I definitely did not say that I like bestiality. No. No, 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 no. Let's grab a Naster. No, no. I can't go to anywhere else. I'm not even sure if it's this airship. Or if I'm in the right place, maybe? So apparently there's supposed to be an invisible chest that you can only find by running into on one of these flight decks of one of these airships. And it only spawns 1% of the time, and you can only find it by running into it. And it, even then it has like an even lower percent of chance of containing the rare item. So, I don't even know if this is the right airship to be searching for an invisible chest that only spawns 1 out of 100 times. Ooh, that's gonna be fun!
Trent, because all the water's coming in. Yeah. Because it's so windy outside during the rain that the rain is coming in, and a lot of people are like, why didn't they just lock it? And all I'm thinking of is it started going too fast for them to lock it before they could lock it. The wind just started out of fucking nowhere, because that's what happens.
Wait, what day is this that's supposed to... Apparently, it could get up to 100 degrees in Seattle. What day is this? Nice! I will be outside enjoying it.
And it's likely not going to happen.
Oh. Ben, do you hear that? 100 degrees in Seattle. So, well... that's how we're gonna do that. Google machine, honey. You're on a $1,500 Google machine. How much was that?
When I bought it?
There's an $1,100 Google machine. Google and Facebook machine. Need a little bit of Tumblr. I'm gonna search it now. Vegas. Okay. I'm gonna swap Ash for Penelope. Well, you should reblog it with a link just so people aren't questioning it. Close to another one of those. Ash. Increase. Battle lore, I think that's the next one for you. Honey, hello, we want to be even faster. Katana 1 next. And Vaughn. Thank you. Congratulations. Yes.
Being out in public in the way they were in basically a neutral and or positive environment. Like these were, you know, good things these mm-hmm. people did. And then you've got, you know, the last couple of years, they've been taking a bunch of them down. But most of the mainstream media, sorry, all of the mainstream media, have excluded the fact that these memorials were going into museums. They're not being destroyed. They're not being put into storage anymore. They were being put into museums.
Enough of them. Saying greasy dicks, and I shouldn't be eating it, but I'm starting to crave it, and I'm gonna blame you. Ooh, which one? Actually, let's do something different. God damn it. Entirely, yes.
Got a surprise for you.
And I just fucked that up.
I never miss.
No! No!
My regards!
But,
I must endure.
Some of this.
I must endure.
Tumblr.com.jpg. I don't know.
How about some of this?
Got downvoted for it?
Apparently.
Yeah.
I didn't care. Also, one person who did the space was to my brother, Ramen. I went, yo. Someone responded, mmm.
Yeah.
Oh, damn, I didn't even get experience for it. Right, but I was hoping to get experience, that's why I brought out Pinello.
Someone's like, let's be clear. Are you dude, bro, man, girl, babe, baby, loser, and loser, all are gender neutral and sexy. Someone's like, good fun. What am I forgetting, Dad?
Isn't he cute? No, look, he's not attacking me.
Why?
Because he has that green bar. The green bars don't attack unless provoked. The red one's met me dead.
Thank you.
I love how Pinello is just legitimately floating there. Where the fuck do I take the Ring of the Toad? Because that'd be too easy. Sansi, Vossler fight, Giza Plains, no favors for you. Go on. I'll think about it. There we go, there's the hunt. Okay. I have to visit the lady in the village during the drive. I guess it's not going to be for a while, is it? Want the battle on the bridge! Okay, Battle on the Bridge is legitimately one of the best secret bosses in this game. Who doesn't love Gilgamesh? Yep. So he has less of a soul than he thought he would have. Believe it when it happens. You always get pissy with me that I did something wrong, like I loaded the dishwasher wrong, You didn't do it right. I'm just gonna leave it for you to do your way. You do that. You always tell me, oh, you did this wrong. You loaded it wrong. He is now gone, so now I get to do this. Excuse me, Ben. Sorry about this. Fucking window's closed! Window's closed. Like it.
We're going over to the bazaar now.
I think once I pick up whatever Mont Blanc has for me, I'm gonna sign off here, get myself some food. I'm hungry as shit right now. And I haven't had that much to eat today. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe it's just hanger. So we're gonna go back to the orange crystal. Is this still? No, it doesn't show clan rank anymore on the bottom. Rear guard. Thank you. I don't know what I need to trigger Gilgamesh, but I'll figure it out. Southeast has the teleport crystal. And that's where we're gonna end it, is right here.